special education and $30 million for early education. Funding sources being considered to balance the budget include borrowing and expanding gaming. As talks continue on revenues, the governor has 10 days from the time the bill reaches his desk to veto it, sign it, or let it become law without his signature. In Harrisburg, Tony Romo, News Radio.
The search continues for the man police say shot and killed Bianca Roberson in a road rage incident Wednesday evening on Route 100 in West Ocean Township. KYW Serpin Bureau Chief Jim Millward reports police have released a composite sketch of the suspect.
In addition to the reward, police now have the composite sketch of a white man, like from the one there, anywhere from 20 to 40 years old. West Ocean Police Chief Joseph Police has given a value to assistance by the public. It is crucial for Wednesday evening around 5:30 to Tino. Bianca Roberson was going south on Route 100 as it merges into one lane before joining 202. She and the faded red pickup truck were jockeying for position where police say the driver of that pickup fired a shot that hit her in the head and killed her instantly. Craig Gazzo with the Chester County DA's office says they're getting hundreds of tips from across the country.
I think it'd be indicative of the amount of traffic that we're seeing, the road rage that we're seeing. I mean, it's a national phenomenon right now.
The pickup continues south on 202, last seen getting off Bailey Pike in West Ocean Township. Jim Millward, 2NOU News Radio.
Hudson, my girl.
언제야?
저녁이야.
네.
저 좀 늦게 가면 안 되는데 내일 좀 늦게 되면 걱정돼요. 내일 좀 늦게 가면 걱정돼요.